sellout crowds established attendance records for Gopher hockey as the fastest game in town became the talk of the Twin Cities. It was Minnesota against Michigan in the championship game.
Breakaway for Michigan, going to the shoot, right on, and Hauser coming up with a perfect save off of the dangerous Mike Camilleri.
Thomas Vanek coming out of the corner, shoots, it's good! Gophers win! It's Thomas Vanek!
Now one for Cannon, back to Rowdy, score! Tic-tac-toe, it's 1-0 Gophers! Here come the Gophers with Bucinski. He scores! Good wrist shot from right between the circle. 1-0 Mini. Tomaszkiewicz getting it across. A shot. Oh!